Hello, this is Realtor Natasha Bazile with www.soldbynat.com, and today's message is for sellers. Sellers, if you are planning to put your home on the market with the intention of buying a new home, my nugget and tip for you today is to go ahead and get pre-approved for that mortgage even before you list your home for sale. Why do I say that? Because you don't want to run into a situation where you have your home on the market, or you even go forward and sell it with the intention of then, you know, starting your home search to find out that you cannot get pre-approved. Just because you were pre-approved for a mortgage before, maybe several years ago, does not mean that you will necessarily get pre-approved for a new mortgage. If anything has changed with your situation, your finances, your credit, your job situation, that is going to affect if you will get pre-approved for your new home. So you don't want to run into that situation. So my tip for you is to go ahead, when you're thinking about selling your home, go ahead and get pre-approved for your new home so you know for sure that you will be able to qualify for that new home. Or you can go ahead and start working on those things that will put you in the position to buy your next home. If you have any questions or you need help with selling your home or looking at buying your new home, whether you're going to be upsizing or downsizing, please give me a call, 404-857-2508. You can also see my client testimonials and pictures at www.soldbynat.com. I look forward to speaking with you, and be blessed.